नमस्ते, वेलकम टू स्पाइस बॉक्स। तोगरी नुच्ची ना उंडे एंड हसी मज्जी के होली आर वन ऑफ द फेवरेट प्रेपरेशंस ऑफ साउथ कर्नाटका। यू कैन ऑल्सो मेक दिस डिश विथ अनियन एंड डिल लीव्स। वी कैन ऐड चना दाल एंड तूर दाल टू इट। इट इज नॉट जस्ट टेस्टी बट इट इज ऑल्सो न्यूट्रिशियस। कम लेट मी शो यू हाउ टू प्रिपेयर दिस डिश। इनग्रीडियंट्स फॉर मेकिंग तोगरी नुच्ची ने उंडे आर तूर दाल, डिल लीव्स, ड्राई रेड चिलीज, ग्रेटेड कोकोनट, टर्मरिक पाउडर, कोरिएंडर लीव्स, जिंजर, हिंग एंड सॉल्ट। इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर मेकिंग हसी मज्जी के होली आर कर्ड, करी लीव्स, टर्मरिक पाउडर, ग्रेटेड कोकोनट, कोरिएंडर लीव्स, क्यूमिन सीड, मस्टर्ड सीड्स, हिंग एंड सॉल्ट। I have already washed and soaked tur dal for 2 hours. When you soak it in warm water, it is soaked faster. I'll take soaked tur dal. Add dry red chilies, ginger, some hing, to this we'll add some water, we'll grind this to a coarse mixture, the ground mixture is ready now. We'll take it out in a vessel and cook it for 10 minutes on low flame. In the idli vessel, I'll pour some water. In this, I'll put the vessel. We'll cook it for 10 minutes. The 10 minutes have passed now. I will take it out and keep it aside for cooling down. The mixture has cooled down now. To this, I'll add some grated coconut. Dill leaves, turmeric powder, salt according to taste. If you want, some coriander leaves. We'll mix it all together. Out of this mixture, I'll make balls like this. You can also make them spherical like this. I have greased the idli plate with oil. I'll keep this again to be cooked. Till the time it is prepared, I'll make hassi majji ke huri. In a bowl, I'll take some grated coconut, coriander leaves, curry leaves, salt according to the taste. Mustard seeds, some curd, Mix it all well. Hassi majige huli need not be that runny or thick in consistency. For hassi majige huli, we will prepare the seasoning. We'll heat some oil in the pan. Cumin seeds. Some hing. Seasoning is ready now. Togari Nuchina Unde is ready to be served. Not just very tasty, but also very healthy. Togari Nuchina Unde contains sufficient amount of iron and protein we need for our body. Dill leaf helps in increasing the digestive power of our bodies. It is also very helpful for the people who have blood pressure and diabetes.